So, next up, we have U assassin pro? You assassin bro? Are you really an assassin? Hey bro. Hey yo bro. Hey yo pro. Are you an assassin pro? Huh? Huh pro? Huh? Hey yo pro. You okay, whatever. Oh yeah, check out his Twitter, check out his YouTube, make sure you subscribe and follow him. Guarantee you bet y'all would do that to him, but not to me, right? Yeah. Anyways, 65 platinums. Oh man. Okay. Well, I don't have to do much, but say get a lot of shit done. Or maybe, all I can say is this is gonna be another clusterfuck I'm seeing right here. So, this 47 completion rate, but two hidden trophies. It's not a good thing, man. I don't know what you're hiding. You probably did so calm and said, "Nope, I'm not doing this anymore." I don't know, but okay. What you've been recently playing? Gem Smashers, and that's basically it. I don't know much about this game, so congrats on that. But all right, I guess it's time to go through the list. Nothing really special to look at here other than a way out, a venture capitalist, I guess. Alienation, nothing. No Another World. Okay, you got the arcade game series, so that's good. Okay, so what's going on with this Assassin's Creed? If your name is Assassin, or at least part of it is, why haven't you even gotten any of these Assassin's Creeds done? What the fuck is going on with this? You can't call yourself an assassin and you don't even have all this assassin. You didn't even finish two. Like, what is going on with this list? Okay. I hope you have some impressive games here, because at this point, the game series is probably the only thing you've got that's good so far. Look at that. Another Batman. Look at that. Oh, wow. You get the two easiest Batmans, but I don't have the balls to finish Arkham Asylum. Oh, man, people nowadays, no Battlefields. You got some Bioshocks done, it's great, but you're not even putting the effort on two for PS3. I mean, well, actually, I shouldn't say you're not putting the effort. You are. So hopefully, you got the online trophies for it. We'll check on that. Blacklight Retribution, you better jump on that ASAP, because that shit's gonna take forever to 100%. Call of Duties, what do you have? Advanced Warfare, and that's it. No, that's kind of great. We can check Black Ops 2. That's basically it. Nothing else here. Castlevania Anniversary Collection. That's great. I like that. That's something good to see right there. So that's good you got that. If you get Lords of Shadow done, that'll be great. You got Celeste. Okay, whatever. Child of Light. That's good. Clash of the Titans. Oh, I don't know why you got that, but okay. If you want to put the effort to that, go ahead. Shoot, if you can get Contra 100%, that would be super fantastic. But Crysis 2, yeah, you're already fucked on that. I don't know what these games are, but good, you got the platinum, nice. Dante's Inferno, I mean, the platinum's easy, man. You can get that done at least. Even Darksiders, what is this, man? You're disappointing me already. You're very, very disappointing, man. I see you're just getting like nothing but easy platinums. I don't even know what Def Jam is. It's probably easy as shit. I mean, 11 months. I don't know. Probably easy as shit, anyways. Donut Country. I guarantee that's easy as shit. That's actually a game I want to buy, but I don't have money for that, so too expensive. Drawn to Death. What the fuck happened here? I don't know what's going on there. This is already a clusterfuck. You have Energy Invasion, and you even finished that. Isn't that one of the easiest platinums? What the hell? What is going on with this list right now? No Enslaved. Oh man, FIFA 13. Wow, what is this? Fishing plant. Stop playing these games. Just stop playing these games, dude. Like, finish these games you're almost done with Flow and Flower. Free. What is up with this frozen game people are getting, man? Is it because it's free you want to like play that game or something? Like, oh my god, this is like effortless fucking platinums you've been getting. God of Wars, what do you have here? Is it remastered in the reboot, and that's it? Man, this is not a list I'm really give a shit for. Like, what is this shit, man? What the hell is this? You get this free game, even though it's like an hour and 20 minutes, dude. I could probably do that shit. Damn. What do you know? Hitman Go, of course. Okay, you have Horizon Zero Dawn. I guess that's something. Infamous 1 and 2. I mean, sorry, First Light and Second Son. Okay, you just stop playing the first Infamous. What, the fetters is too much, so you don't want to get the shards? I was like, jeez, man. What is this shit, man? This is not a list that... Look, Killzone 2 and 3. You already fucked yourself, man. Like, might as well just start over and make a new account. Lara Croft Go, of course you get that. Of course you get an easy platinum. You're not even, like, putting the work... Look, Marvel's Heroes... Oh, my God. People just don't know what they're doing with their list nowadays. Holy shit. Marvel's Spider-Man. Okay, alright, that's great. Mega Man Legacy Collection 2, okay. The first one's not even done. You have Mega Man X, you didn't even get those completed. See, you're big on Mega Man, finish those at least. Nothing on Metal Gear. You got Metal Slug, if you had that, at least Platinum was great, but nothing. Like, all I see is just easy Platinums. Look, Catalyst, you get the sequel, but not the first one. Come on, man, this is like that prototype bullshit y'all be doing, man. I hate that shit. This is ridiculous. MK vs DC, there's no point checking. I'm not even gonna bother clicking on that. My name's Mayo, of course. Easy 100%, of course. Not a hero, probably easy 100%. I don't know, I'm just saying. Nebula, easy 100%. Old Man's Journey, easy games. Okay, finally, Pac-Man 256, probably something that's worth looking at. Out of like, maybe three games I see. I don't even know at this point. You put work on Paddlings, okay. Pleasant Night, what the fuck is that? Okay, easy platinum, whatever. Peggle 2, maybe. I know the first one's a bitch. This one looks like it's maybe easier. Don't sure. I don't know, but yeah. I mean, you got a platinum, so good. All right. Battle Royale, it's no point. Pro Evolution Soccer. Well, we actually let's check Battle Royale, but Pro Evolution Soccer. What the hell is going on here? Listen, you can get 14 done. If everything else, don't even bother. Why do you even play Quantum Theory? Stop playing these games for 5 minutes and move forward. Stop it. You play Ratchet and Clank for 2 hours. Why can't you do that to the other games? Like, nothing on Rayman, nothing on Red Dead, nothing on Resident Evil, no Resistance, nothing. Shadow of the Tomb Raider, okay. That's really unusual. Finally you got another Tomb Raider done. That's good. DLC though, that's gonna kick your ass. I know that. Nothing on Shrek. I guess Skyforce, whatever. Yeah, that's good. Slide, of course. Just easy platinum, man. Just everything easy platinums. Everything I see, just easy platinums. Everything just super duper easy platinums. Just easy platinums. Deadly Tower Monsters, just probably easy platinum. I don't know. Order 8086, easy platinum. Last of Us, didn't even bother with it. This is not... Oh my god. This is fucking Walking Dead. It's like, jeez, man. Why am I reviewing you? Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? Why am I... Okay. Alright. What the hell? Do you, like, spend the time on Uncharted so much that you don't care about any other game? What the hell? You have... What the fuck? You have Uncharted 300%. What the fuck is this? What is this? I don't get this list right now. I don't understand this list. What is this? I don't get it. I don't get it. I really don't. What? This is impressive, but that's all you have. That's all you have. That's really impressive. There's nothing else I see here. What? I don't care about any of this. Warriors Legend of Troy, boy, get your ass out of here with that game. That's gonna take you like 10 million hours to finish, maybe, I don't know, but this is the only highlight you have. That's it. This is a waste. I don't want to deal with this anymore. Should I even check your milestones? What's the point, man? What is the point? Let's see your first trophy. Kane Lynch 2, you don't even have it done. Whatever, man. Oh, no timestamp. All right, whatever. Wait, that's your 500 trophy? No time? What? I don't get it, but alright. Okay, I guess. Just your first trophy, your first platinum, and you finally completely finished the game. So that's fine. You did Uncharted 3. You put effort on Uncharted 3, and that's the only thing I see from you. That's it. Might as well get the boot because, you know, you're not really putting your list into good-ass work, but I don't know, man. Like, I don't know what else to say, man. Like, you're not a true adventurer. Tomato, tomato. Like, I guess you're a retro gamer if you actually finish your Mega Mans. Determination, there's definitely no determination out of this list. If you want to be greater, please finish your goddamn list. Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Superwoman has just logged in. And welcome to a clusterfuck of USA Assassin Greece. I don't know. Whatever. Alright. BioShock 2. Any online? Have you touched online? Have you even touched online? Little sister. No. Where's the online shit? That's the one I'm looking for. I can't. I'm not reading. Way too fast. No, you even finished rank 40. Nope. Black Ops 2. Do you have big leagues? Where is it? Miss it. Nope. Basin Rose. Whatever the fuck the game's called. Do you have no online? Alright. Nope. I don't even know, man. Okay. You know. I don't know what's going on with this list, but final results. Two hidden trophies. I mean, what's the point? Clean up your list and finish some games. Too many unattainable games for me to even see. At least get like 150 games completed. Not even on my level on Platinums, although you did recently finish Gem Smashers, but play better games, or at least get some ultra rare plants because all I see is easy Platinums galore. Mix yourself with some genres, man, and maybe your list can be more interesting to look at. Play more PSN games. I assume you don't have a Vita, so I don't know what to tell you about that. But 5,000 trophies, get good, be better, don't be a waste of time. Although your Uncharted is the only thing that's worth looking at, so let me give you some gaming motivation as you are a 2.3 out of 10. So what do y'all think about this guy's list? Would you follow him on Twitter or subscribe to him? See you in the next review. Bye.